We had a crew back in the day when we was young. He thought he was a tough guy. Then the neighborhood changed. It wasn't enough to be tough no more. You know, you had to be mean.
We're here to find a new mascot, one who truly represents what this fan base is all about.
Gotta be scary. Come on in.
It's not about trying to be the ultimate. It's what's in here that matters. You can do this. You got this.
You think so?
When I get out of here, and I will, there's gonna be carnage.